I'm Will Primos, and it is great to be in front of y'all again after all of these years. I'm with Garrett Gray. Garrett was the product manager who helped develop the Will Primos signature vest. But it's got everything and its quality. I mean, it ain't got cheap zippers. It's got YKK zippers in it.
Sure.
It's not made with single stitching. It's made with double stitching. You don't want something that's going to tear up. So we've tried to design a vest specifically for certain items that you carry turkey in.
But we designed it for everyone to be able to use,
I designed this pocket for a clipper, and you might not use it for a clipper. You can use whatever you want in it. I got clippers on this side, saw on this side. Why is that? We wanted it to balance. And some days, we're in hot weather, we're walking a long way, what do we got? A water bladder.
That's right.
It'll hold a water bladder.
We have a water bladder in the back. This was specifically asked by your crew.
Yeah. You can put one in it and you're ready to roll.
That's right. Water bladder accessible in the back.
In the pouch. You can be climbing a mountain and be hot, take your jacket off, put it in the pouch. You got a place to carry it.
That's right. And you know, while we're on the back, Mr. Will, this was a specific thing that you asked for, and it's first time I've seen it. And that's this back pad in the back, where traditional vests usually that pad runs all the way down the spine. Why did you put it up here?
Because that's the part that hits the tree.
That's right.
This part, the arch of your back doesn't hit the tree. When you crunch down and get your knees up, that back part of your back is what hits the tree.
That's right.
So it's just a lot of thought about how we made the vest. Water bottles. I like to take water bottles. I don't take a bladder unless I'm going to be out all day. I'll take one water bottle and I'll put one on each side. So we've got a water bottle placed on each side. I'm using this one for my gobbler shaker. You can use water on both sides, which balances the vest. And I mean, these deep pockets that we made, I can carry a sandwich, another bottle of water. I don't have to use it if I don't want to.
Mask and gloves when you're not using, when you're putting your vest back in the truck. Absolutely.
We do have a few pockets that are very specific to a product, like the box call.
Yes, sir.
And this silences the box call because it separates the lid from the box itself. So when you bring it down, it pushes it apart and it won't make noise when you walk.
That's right. But with your expertise and knowledge, we also had something else there.
You're talking about the chalk pocket.
Yes, sir, I am.
So I'm always pulling the box out and I want to put a little chalk on it, but I don't want to search for my chalk. So we made a little pocket right here. So you reach down there, grab your chalk. There's my chalk right there. Right. And I can chalk my box up and I'm ready to roll. And then for slate calls, I go into two of them. I like a glass and I like a slate. So we got them both. That's specific. You don't have to carry two. You can carry one. But the rest of all these pockets, except maybe the striker pockets, these striker pockets, they're located in spots that will, and they're deep. You can't lose it. So there's your striker. It's right accessible. You've got these strikers on both sides.
Absolutely. Like you were saying, you don't have time to waste. You know what you want to do. You don't want to be fumble around for all those strikers deep inside your vest.
Yeah.
So there's extra room on the vest, and you said, why can't we put a striker there?
That's right.
Well, we can.
Yeah, and so you're balancing the vest, and you've got it on both sides. Another thing about this particular vest is the cushion. It is thick. I must have lost some mass in my butt over the years because I can sit on some of these cushions, and I ain't sitting long because it is hurting. This thing is thick. It latches up with magnets, so it's easy just to pop it up and run. How many times have you said, I gotta be over there, I gotta move 25 yards, this is the wrong place to set up, I need to move 50 yards, and you wanna gather your things together, and this vest helps you speed up that process. The quicker you can do it, and the more efficiently you can do it, the more likely you are to kill a turkey.